Hi, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is HassToFix. Today's video is about how to change your wallpaper on your Mac OS Catalina. If you don't have any image or pictures saved on your Mac, you can always go to browse. As you can see, I've got this image now. I'm an Arsenal fan. I took an image of that. If you don't know how to take a screenshot, I will show you right now. I'll show you how to take on this Apple logo. So what you do is, on the keyboard, press Command and Tab and number 4 together, them three buttons. When you press it together, I did another video how to do the shortcuts. Take a screenshot and I'll put it in the description somewhere or at top of the video. So once you grab it with the mouse and you move it, drag it, and once you let go, it takes a snap. So you can see. So let me minimize this. There you go. So after that, when you finish with that, go to press the Apple logo at the top left, you can see, and go to System Preference. When you click on it, go to Desktop Screen Saver. Click on it and then go to Desktop Pictures. Or if you already have photos, you can either find your photos from here when you click on it. So I want to go to the desktop, so I'm going to go to desktop pictures, and then on the left hand side, as you can see, desktop again, press it. When you press it, then look for your screenshot, just press it one time, and then when you press it, then press this, press here, as you can see with my mouse, click on it, and then set as a desktop image. There you go. It's not clear. If you want to make it nice and clear, get a nice image, because this image wasn't clear anyway. If you find that helpful, subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell. Thank you.